Governor, before we talk about the recovery efforts, the shift to rehabilitation and recovery efforts, I want to talk about how or where does the shipping company now stand? Where is it? Have you asked the shipping company to compensate victims? There was talk of that before. Where do things stand now between Oriental Mindoro and the shipping company? Go ahead, Governor.
Yes, it's very clear. That's why during the declaration of demobilization, I declared that the IOPC fund, the International Oil Compensation Fund, together with the claims office, will be paying all the victims on or before the 30th of September.
But isn't that separate and distinct from the accountability and responsibility of the shipping company?
Yes, ma'am. I don't want to divulge anything to preempt my actions, ma'am. Just wait for it.
But there will be.
Just wait for it.
Because there is a concern, Governor, and I'm sure you've heard of this, that there is a concern that you've been too lenient on the shipping company.
Just wait. Just wait.
When is this going to happen?
As I have mentioned it before, when you have an accident along the road, and there is a victim in the accident, what will you do first? Find who is culpable, or bring first the victims to the hospital? Now, as you can see, the placing of my actions, I brought all the victims to normalcy. We are now moving to recovery. I am asking IOPC to give the compensation. And what do you think is the next?
You're now going
to hold... Patience is a virtue.
You're going to hold the shipping company accountable.
Just wait, ma'am.
And we're going to have to leave it at that. Do keep us posted when that happens, because we are following this issue very closely. Humerlito Dolor there, Governor of Oriental Mindoro, we really appreciate you taking time out to talk to us this noon. Maraming salamat po.
Maraming salamat po, ma'am. God bless po.